Let's make some refreshing whipped lemonade. Start by slicing the lemons in half and squeezing the juice into a mixing bowl. Make sure you remove any lemon pips or seeds from the juice before pouring it into a blender. Pour the heavy cream, condensed milk, and ice cubes into the blender. Don't forget to put the blender's lid back on. Blend on high for 15 seconds. Lastly, let's get it ready to serve. Pour the whipped lemonade into serving glasses, then top with whipped cream. You can even add a lemon garnish on the glasses to complete the look. Now you're ready to enjoy some yummy whipped lemonade.